Well, last week, after 2 years of interruption, the Committee on WIPO Standards was reconvened. WIPO standards are used to codify the information on patents, trademarks, and industrial designs so that their integration in global database is more easy. In the committee participated more than 60 delegations from member states, from industrial property offices, and NGOs around the world. There were 26 items on the agenda, and all of them were considered. I will mention four items that are most important. The first one was the adoption of a standard to codify fragments of DNA in patent documents so that the retrieval in patent databases is easier. This standard describes how soundmarks should be codified, in addition to a visual description of the soundmark. Also, a file should be included, preferably in MP3 format, that allows the user to listen to the sound produced by the soundmark. Very important progress was done on the adoption of a standard on legal status of patents. Once this standard adopted, the users will be able to identify whether a patent is under examination, whether it is valid, or whether it is it has expired, and this for all countries around the world. And this is very important information for the industry and also for the research community. Finally, the committee decided to make a survey on the use of the 53 standards that are currently valid, so that it is possible to know the popularity of the standard, whether an office has a problem in implementing it, and also whether there is a need for revision of the standard.